done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
What?
I bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
Oh.
Is that what this is all about?
Oh.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma,
nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me. Of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink? Or a cigarette? Or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I'm sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's it now. Here I am, old and tired and alone.
I'm so sorry for everything.
Exactly. For everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick!
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Deludamol.
I can do that!
A lot of them! A truckload, literally! And not those weedy little ones! The 1,000-milligram ones! And if you find me a gentleman... Well, we both know you need a father figure.